SAP Field Service Management 2411 has arrived with another release full of AI innovations designed to simplify workflows and embed AI across all touch points of the field service management value chain. In this release, we have introduced core generative AI features in both French and German. First in French, users can now make queries using intelligent filtering to swiftly retrieve results from the activity list. Now, once the desired activity is located, generative AI-powered equipment insights can be generated and viewed directly in French. The same applies to activity insights, enabling dispatchers to quickly summarize completed jobs, now with the added benefit of generative AI capabilities for our French-speaking customers. The same AI services are now available in the German language. Like in French and English, users can execute queries with intelligent filtering and generate meaningful equipment insights, conveniently translated into German. To conclude the multilingual portion of the demo, we generate activity insights in German. These translations enable more users to benefit from embedded AI features in their native language. It is now possible to train the assignment duration model from the Settings and Configuration section of SAP FSM. Once the model is trained, it continuously improves by leveraging historical time confirmations, skills, and other factors to provide the most accurate job duration predictions for assignments. This release introduces the ability to run simulations in the Policy Designer, enabling schedulers to safely modify scheduling policies and compare simulated outcomes side by side with the previous results and those generated by the modified policy. This offers a fast and effective way to safely assess the potential impacts of auto-scheduling configurations with confidence. Lastly, 2411 provides the ability to recalculate travel time for bookings. In this scenario, we start with the current travel time, to and from. However, as changes are made, such as adding jobs with different locations and varying traffic patterns throughout the day, these travel times automatically update. The system dynamically recalculates travel times for both modified and newly added jobs, ensuring the schedule on the planning board remains accurate and optimized.